simple. Validation, and then get the hell out by the elevator. Oh, and I hope you brought something to take out the security cameras with. You'll have about 7 seconds to take out the cameras before the alarm goes off. Keep a lookout for 6 cameras. I'll count down the time.
Now, enjoy the show.
7, 6, 5,
everyone on the
4, 3, 2. I don't have to remind you that every hostage is an asset.
Down.
Now you just gotta make sure no one gets away and alerts the guards in the ICU.
Down. Hunter, stay down.
On the ground.
Hook me up to the reception computer so I can see where the doctors are keeping our target.
Down.
Don't move.
Stay down.
Get down on the ground. And stay down.
Down. Down. Down.
Down.
Hunter, stay down. Stay.
I'm in.
Stay
keep watching
down.
Those hostages.
Stay put.
Stay.
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 Don't move.
Keep
stay.
The civilians away from
stay
the alarms.
Down.
Don't move.
Stay down.
Answer the phone
stay.
And put me through.
Stay still.
Stay.
Hello, but,
stay down.
Nurse Spain
stay
speaking.
Down.
What do you need?
Stay. Stay down. Stay.
Stay
down.
Really? Okay, we'll be here.
On the ground.
Don't know
stay.
If I can bluff them again.
Stay
so, let's get this done.
Stay down.
Stay.
Nailed it.
Stay.
Keep going, guys.
Don't move.
Stay
don't
down.
Move. Don't move.
Stay down.
On the ground.
Stay.
Down, little doggy.
Stay down.
Somebody grab the phone and let me handle it.
Stay put.
Stay down.
Hi.
Stay.
Yes,
stay.
What can I do for you?
Stay down.
Hello?
Stay.
Uh-huh.
Stay down.
Uh-huh.
Stay.
Uh-huh.
We are in
stay
a...
Okay,
down.
Sure. We'll have a look. Easy enough. I got the next one, too.
Don't move. Stay down, little doggy. Stay put.
Stay down.
Don't
nailed
move.
It. Keep going, guys.
Stay put. Stay still.
Stay down.
Find it now. Don't move.
You need to look fast.
Stay.
Hello, but, Nurse Spain speaking. What do you need?
Stay put. Stay down, little doggy. Don't move.
Yeah, the, monitor here just broke. Made a lot of noise. Scared an old lady, but the janitor took care of her.
Stay put.
We are in a hurry.
Guys, you got guards coming. Take them out before they find anything.
Stay put.
Stay.
Okay, that's the Peterson file. They got him isolated in the ICU, and you gotta get to him. Time to play doctor, guys.
Stay
okay,
down.
Gotta find a way to make sure none of the hostages does anything stupid. Set up the fake sentry guns.
Stay.
Hold up!
You got to him in time, but someone's gonna notice him missing eventually.
Stay.
Work quickly.
Stay. Don't
you need to set up fake sentry guns.
Stay.
Done.
Don't move.
Good job. Now let's get you into some scrubs. Now get to the ICU. Find and listen to Dr. Schneider. The patient we're looking for should have a blood poisoning and an abnormal heart rate. Listen to the diagnosis of each patient
you.
So you can find our target.
Great. First, let's look at isolation B. This man collapsed during his morning jog. While he isn't fully diagnosed yet, I am confident that he will be fully recovered shortly. His resting heart rate is 80.
Just stay there. Hey, wait over there.
This man seems to be suffering from a severe type of food poisoning. We found traces of tetraodontidae neurotoxin in his blood. He also has a very low white blood cell count. He's in full SIRS. His resting heart rate is as high as 100 and rising steadily. This man collapsed during his morning jog. He's got SAH. He has malignant hypertension. If you need me, I'll be over there. Let's take another lap and check each patient's blood pressure too. This patient has blood pressure of 95 over 66.
We got it.
We'll have to keep him in isolation for a little longer, but he'll have recovered soon.
Presentation has been approved for mature audiences only.
Good. Now the security door stopped. See if our patient is inside.
There he is.
There you go. That's him. Start drawing some blood.
Get ready to rock.
You'll know if it's the right guy because he has a tattoo on his neck.
Down on the ground.
We need a viral concentration of 65% or more. We're gonna need two vials. If one of them fails the test, you gotta get more blood and start again. Still not enough. You need to take another sample. That sample didn't cut it. You'll have to get another one, guys.
Bulldozer!
Down. Onto.
The police are here. Fuck you, bulldozer.
Taser! Taser!
Acoustic feedback suggests opposing forces within building structure.
Might as well call the elevator. Jump.